widely varied in size, style and sound. The first one was composed by Michael Askill, an absolute legend in Australian percussion. And Michael was our guest artist about 4 years ago. He single-handedly transformed percussion in Australia. The Percussions of Strasbourg, a very famous French group, came out and toured Australia in the 1970s. No one had ever seen anything like it. They toured with 1.5 semi-trailers of percussion here. It was astonishing. And suddenly, musicians or audiences of Australia realized, oh, this percussion is like a giant new world of sounds and timbres and shapes and ideas. So Michael immediately went to Strasbourg to study, came back, won the principal percussion job in the Sydney Symphony and Tivoli in the Melbourne Symphony, and formed Synergy Percussion, Australia's leading percussion quartet. They were one of the four most famous percussion quartets in the world for 30 years. He led it, he composed music for it, he worked a lot with the Sydney Dance Company and Graham Murphy, and he taught. He was one of my beloved teachers, and he's an inspiration to all of us. He created this piece, Moving Pictures, for a group called Southern Crossings in the 1990s, and very kindly he rearranged it for Defying Gravity a couple of years ago. And it's quite magical, magical indeed. So let's take ourselves back into that calm and happy place. We'll wait a little bit of time before we start so that we really settle.